Embassy Group has proposed merging about 11 real estate projects with nearly 61.9 million square feet area with India Bulls Real Estate and taking control of the merged entity, the latter informed in a BSE filing on Wednesday. Currently, the Embassy Group possesses a 14% stake in India Bulls Real Estate, bought in June 2019 for Rs. 950 crore in an open market transaction. After the merger, it has proposed taking control of the stake and becoming a promoter of the merged entity. The board constituted committee of the company is taking required steps, including appointment of merchant bankers, lawyers and valuers to arrive at the swap ratio and definitive agreements to be placed before the board for their approval in 4 weeks from today, the company said in the regulatory filing.